man, Cherin. Yeah, man, you heard what I said. I haven't lost my head. Socialism is far from dead, and the blood has already been bled. So color me red like the Red Prophet Check, color me red. For socialism is alive and thrives in Cuba. The shining light survives in the Caribbean, outliving the legacy of Hoover, McCarthy, and Russia. Socialism isn't dead. For as long as there's a need to impede this capitalist stampede, socialism will be there for sore to share. Yes indeed, yes indeed. So you can color me red, you can call the feds, color me red. But I must admit that I'm a communist and attempt to manifest the ideals of community, the love of true democracy and unity that can only come from a communal type of society. So color me red like the Red Prophet Check, color me red, color me red. Before Karl Marx and Frederick Engels, long before smallpox and telephone signals, communism existed naturally among the members of our family, where we readily embraced humanity as we fed our hungry and sheltered our needy, cared for our sick and taught our young unity and identity early. And surely we disregarded the individual and material, respected the natural, honored the cultural and ancestral which embody the spiritual. So color me red. Communism was not just theorized, it was realized upon practice, so color me red. Socialism was not just implied, it was carried through with action and not by neo-colonialist fascists, so color me red. Cause that's the way I wanna be, cause only at the heart of socialism can you find true liberty. And for all the shit that this country claims you can be, your dollar will never set your ass free. So color me red like the Red Prophet Check, color me red. For the true democracy, there can never be a hierarchy. Abundance of water, some continue to go thirsty. So color me red and reshape my humanity. Color me red and put an end to all the misery. Color me red and unleash the wrath of people's power that has set the captives free. Color me red and in victory prove that nothing can stop the course of history. That every empire eventually ceases to be. That revolution is a rebirth which releases divine energy. So like a gorilla in the mist, color me red. Like the Red Prophet Check, color me red. Like the blood that has already been bled. Color me red, color me red.